Honestly, Herman, why are you robbing again? You know the police are watching your every move. I mean, we all know you're kind of dumb, but I didn't think you were this dumb. You must be desperate, which means you're not just stealing for yourself. You must be working with someone, or for someone. You can tell me who it is now, or make me punch it out of you later. Your choice.
That's enough.
You have like zero personality, but your suit is awesome. Can we talk design details? Maybe later.
Good work, Spider-Man. Did you learn anything about his motive?
I tried, but he's not very talkative. Plus, I think he hates me.
You have that effect on a lot of people.
But you love me, right, Yuri?
I tolerate you.
Wow. That might be the nicest thing you've ever said to me. Looks like I got some free time. Maybe now's a good time to look into that mask. Oh, it's MJ. Hey, MJ. You're up late.
Just catching up on the news. Looks like you had quite an adventure with Shocker tonight.
Yeah, he was unusually combative. Anyway, thanks again for dinner. What do I owe you?
How about a favor? You still have that mask from the gallery?
Yeah. I'm actually on my way to the Feast Center now to ask Martin Lee about it.
Martin Lee? Why?
He has a degree in art history. If anyone knows about the origins of that mask, he will.
Just keep me in the loop.
Almost morning. Mr. Lee will be here soon. I could use a snack.
Mr. Lee's usually in his office now. You guys holding up all right?
This moron thinks I'm going to move in with my daughter.
Hey, that'd be great.
She hasn't asked, and she's not gonna. I'm not going anywhere.
You don't.
Peter, what can I do for you?
I'm sorry to bother you, Mr. Lee. I have a friend, Mary Jane. She's a reporter. She's doing a story on art imports, and she found this piece. She wanted an expert opinion on it, and I know you have a degree.
And this might be the first time I actually get to use it. Let's see what you have. Interesting. Where did she find it?
I'm really not sure. Why? What is it?
A replica of an antique Chinese opera mask. I haven't seen one in years. This symbol here roughly translates to demon.
Demon?
Well, my father read me ghost stories with that mask and symbol in it when I was young. Scared the hell out of me. Peter, listen. That mask, it's... It could be connected to dangerous people. Mary Jane might want to find a different story.
Do you think she's in trouble?
I don't know. Why take the risk?
The symbol inside the mask means demon. It really spooked Mr. Lee. Never seen him like that. He even said you should drop the story.
Fat chance. Do you think Mr. Lee knows more than he's letting on?
No, I think he just had a weird flashback or something. I know his childhood was pretty traumatic.
Yeah, that makes sense. Demons, huh? Catchy name. Okay, gotta get writing. See you soon.
Veteran homelessness is down.
Well, that went about as well as I could have hoped.
I could patch these shoes. They'll last a while.
Got some time to kill before Doc needs me at the lab. Let's do a little Spidey workout in the city. Drug trade's gotten more aggressive post-Fisk. Gotta stomp that out.
Get the spider!
Aw, you guys are like little kingpins in training. So cute!
Wrong move.
Get the damn car! This isn't fair!
Okay, go.
I'm losing him!
Peter, Mr. Lee spoke to me. He seemed worried. Are you into something dangerous?
Sorry! Oh, it's just a story Mary Jane's investigating. Don't worry. I'll make sure she's careful.
Please tell me you two are back together.
We're talking again. Baby steps. I hope I didn't upset Mr. Lee.
He's just concerned. I was actually touched by how concerned. I knew he liked you. He admires how dedicated you are to helping others.
Losing him!
I think you remind him of himself when he was younger. Both orphans, both so smart.
Well, the admiration's mutual. You got a good boss, man.
I'll tell him you said so. Love you, Peter.
All units, report of a...
Hello?
Peter, it's Dr. Octavius.
Oh, hey, what's up?
Lance Corporal Texidor is here for a fitting.
I totally forgot. I didn't forget. I'll be there soon.
His tardiness is starting to become a pattern. Come on, Parker. You're better than this.
He's right. How did I lose track of time?
Thank you. worse for you. You robbed a bodega, tied up the owner, and stole his vehicle.
But otherwise, we're clean.
Pull over now.
Please tell me your horn plays, Dixie.
They're not gonna send us back up.
Here's your stuff! Well, that's just rude. You guys look so cozy in there. I hate to pull you out. Cause yet? $1 million idea just waiting to happen.
Why ever stay in good
time? 10:34. Assault currently in progress. Location is Lower Chinatown. In progress. Reported location is Nolita.
Man, Fisk goes away and suddenly it's amateur hour. Hi, Mr. Muggins. If this is about the rent.
Mr. Parker, this call serves as your third and final one. Eviction proceedings.
Wait, I get paid at the end of the week.
Eviction proceedings will start Friday unless full payment is received by close of business. Good day.
Yeah, good day.
Nearby units advised. Witnesses called in a mugging. Please converge on Tenderloin. Over.
How does it work?
Just like a natural arm. You think of what you want it to do, and...
Yes. Hey. Hey, what do you think you're doing?
This site's been declared a safety hazard.
Stop that right now! This is highly sensitive equipment. That's it. I'm calling the mayor's office directly.
Peter Parker, how the hell are you?
Speak of the devil.
Mr. Osborne.
Oh, please. How long have we known each other? It's Mr. Mayor. It's Norman. Norman!
Norman, what do you think you're doing?
The grant agreement you signed has strict safety provisions. This isn't your first violation.
Those were excused.
By me. We should have confiscated this equipment long ago.
But I've had a breakthrough.
Thank you for your great service to our country. These folks will escort you to Oscorp Robotics, where you'll receive the latest in prosthetics. No charge.
This isn't about safety infractions, is it?
I'm trying to help you, Otto. You're free to continue your work in a secure environment.
At Oscorp.
You always were the smartest guy in the room.
You haven't changed a bit.
Neither of you. Hey, Peter. Harry will be coming back from Europe early next year. Maybe the two of you can start that business you always talked about. This is opportunity knocking.
Easy. Easy. They didn't take everything. Maybe we could start over.
Peter. There's no we. Without the grant from the city, I can no longer pay you. I need some time to think. If I were you, I'd look for a new job.
Wish I could do something to help Doc. Maybe call Harry. Ask him to talk to his dad. No. Norman never listens to Harry. He even tried to kill funding for his research stations. Hey, one of those stations is nearby. Should see how they're doing while Harry's in Europe. Must be some way to help Doc. I'll think of something. Me a message about these before he left for Europe.
Pete, hey, I need a favor. My mom's pet project was research stations that could benefit the public. Now, I launched them, but now that I'm away, Oscorp's gonna shut them down unless they prove their value. I was hoping you could watch them. I left details in each one. Thanks, man. As long as they're here, it's like a part of my mom is, too.
Well, it's not gonna pay the bills, but... it sounds like it means a lot to him. I'll do what I can to help.
I've got a couple stations measuring air pollution. The idea is to catch the, contaminants before they reach toxic levels. Between you and me, I think Oscorp wants this to fail because it might show they're polluting.
The amount of polycyclic hydrocarbons in the air is way too high. And rising. If it keeps getting worse, people could die. The particles are concentrating in trouble spots, like mini clouds of smog. I'll swing through them and get samples, then trace them to the source.
jammer I whipped up to jam Vulture's wings. Too bad he improved them after that. The jammer I whipped up to jam Vulture's wings. Nasty as they are, I gotta swing right through those clouds. For these clouds to be visible to the naked eye, the level of toxins must be up there. Thank you. Gotcha! Crisis coming through! Getting some good stuff. Well, good samples of bad stuff anyway. Got it. breathing from a tailpipe. I must be freaking these people out. What else is new? The toxin's coming from two types of cars, and a faulty smokestack. I better get photos.